cultural programs and jazz, as we're all enjoying tonight. I know many of you I see at our regular jazz series programs, and I was thinking as I was sitting back there, you know, Doug, I think there's an opportunity for a little jazz in the summer, you know, from now on. I want to thank these wonderful musicians. Thank you, Terry Myers, for coming down. I tremendously appreciate you for David Naylor, a really trumpet player. Thank you so much for coming here. Danny Patino, and the keyboard. I'm going to get out of the way and let them play some more. But thank you all for being here, and thank you for this.
You know what? He does it so well. I'm going to let Mr. Naylor set this up for you. Thanks so much for coming. Appreciate it very much. It means a lot to us. So, Dave, take it over.
Duke Ellington was once called the Black Beethoven. He wrote over 3,000 songs, and he had a golden era of about 15 years where he wrote hit after hit. And this was probably one of his best tunes. Anyone remember Lawrence Welk out there? You know where this is going. On national television, he announces this new tune, not a new tune, but it was new to the band, Take a Train. Oh my. Oh my. I remember as a kid turning to my dad and saying, Take a Train? Isn't it Take the A Train? Well, it is the A Train if you want to go to Harlem from downtown New York. If you take the D Train, you have to transfer over to go uptown. So take the A Train anytime you're in town and want to go up and see the folks. So here you are. Take the A Train.